are we? Does anyone know? Any guesses? Any guesses where we are?
I don't know if you can tell. It should be.
Well, here's a big hint. Dun, 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 dun.
So, we had a reservation at 9:10, and it is, we came on over because we were going to drink, it is 8 hours. So, our table was already ready, which, yay for us, kind of how we ate all that food at like 5 p.m.
We could have a longer meal now, because we can
have a very...
But, if you want to give everyone a view of your view...
Yeah, my view, besides Eric, is... That right there. These people are gonna think I'm crazy, but that is the castle. Yeah. Right there. And that girl, wish I knew who she was. She's gonna be in a lot of videos. But.
You wanna tell them when you made this reservation?
I made this reservation at like noon today. So. Anyway, our service here.
Our first drinks have arrived, and Diane's already drank most of hers. She got a Shirley Temple, is that right?
Shirley Temple is non-alcoholic.
Yeah. I got the blackberry lemonade, non-alcoholic as well. We are going to have wines with our dinners, but we just kind of wanted something refreshing to start off with, and that's what we decided on. We'll have some food coming out soon, and we're hoping that the weather stays off and they get to do the fireworks tonight. We're a little worried about the fireworks and the weather, but we'll see what happens and go from there. Our bread has arrived. sourdough and the accompanying spread. We'll let you know how it tastes later on in the meal, but we're going to dig in. So I got the ramp spaghetti, which has a lot of cool Dungeness crab. It's called ramp spaghetti. I don't know. It looks amazing. I will let you know how it tastes. It smells great. It looks amazing. Diane got the pork tenderloin, which obviously that also looks amazing. And we're going to have our wine show up here soon and we'll start eating. We'll let you know how it is. We are up on the observation area, but you can see in the distance, potentially. I'm not sure how it's picking up on the camera, but there is some lightning in the area. We're hoping that the fireworks still go off without a hitch, but we'll just have to wait and see. Here's a quick zoomed in pano a little bit.
The electrical light parade is out there?
Yep. 10:30 when that goes off, you can see it.
And they all live happily ever after. Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us, and when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within. We made.
Step it up. Thank you.
inside yourself. Continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go. Let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
The battles, the stories, the losses and all the glory were changed by the way we live every day. Just look up and reach to the sky. We all have the courage to
come back inside after the fireworks, and I have carrot cheesecake.
I got the cheesecake.
And she has the creme brulee with peaches. We'll let you know how it is.
Hey guys, we just finished our dinner, and since you know this is our anniversary trip, they gave us a little cupcake. Apparently, it's Boston cream. It is literally like chocolate dipped, and it's so cute. Very, very precious. And we're so thankful that Disney does this. This is by far probably the best dining experience we had here. So we're going to end the night here. We'll maybe do a little recap a little bit later just about everything.